Britney Spears gets stuck to a prop tree in this video from her show on Saturday night in Las Vegas. The 34-year-old entertainer was performing her hit Toxic at Planet Hollywood when her harness failed to work. Brit was apparently supposed to soar over the crowd but didn't take off. A stagehand came out to help detach her from the harness and she continued on with the show. Well, thanks for watching this video. Now hit the like button and subscribe our channel to watch more. See you in the next video. Till then, enjoy.